In southeastern Colorado's Otero County, fire crews are using planes to put out the Smith Canyon fire just south of La Junta. A snapshot from 30,000 feet shows the fire that lit up the night sky. Only about 66 acres of burn. Got some good news late today. Containment is now up to 95%.